It's really dark. You know what I'm gonna bring? My smile. Alright, so these pants are from Kohl's. And then this shirt is from the company.
Hi!
We're matching. Or is the train coming? I can't believe that car just went through.
Want a shot, Kat?
No.
Just one.
Oh wow, my hair looks good.
I actually look cute, like fucking the other video of us apartment hunting.
I know.
I look nasty. I look like for me. I look like ew. She looked like woo.
I have so much car air freshener in here.
Oh, my shirt.
Catherine, like Jen said, you might meet your new boyfriend here.
Hold this piece. Team drinking is very bad.
I got fake ID though. Let go.
Wait, don't hold it down. There's fucking adults, Catherine.
So what?
And kids.
They drinking too.
Oh, you see drinks?
They drinking the kind.
The first shot is always the hardest.
We're sitting in the parking lot. This is the parking lot.
This is the tailgate parking lot in San Diego because we're going to the Padres versus Marlins baseball game.
Marlins.
And this game is super important and amazing to us, and it means a lot because our company is sponsoring. Our company. Sorry, I was rudely almost fucking ruined my makeup. Our company is one of the sponsors to this game, and I don't want to mention it yet. Cover your shirt. I don't want to mention it because I'm here drinking it, so it's gonna be really bad. But fuck it, my company, everybody is drinking, so never mind. Cheers to y'all. Okay, cheers. Are people looking?
I don't care.
What time should we start going over there, Kat? Because the game starts at 1:10, I think.
1 hour?
Yeah, 1 hour for now.
We can go at any time since we have like our own section, I think. So the Marlins are Miami.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it said on the website. Oh, okay. Marlins, Miami. We just came from eating pho, Vietnamese pho, and we dropped off a friend at the San Diego airport, which is not far from Petco Park.
What's beautiful about this park is that it's right in the middle of the city, so when the sun is setting, it just looks so amazing. It looks so pretty. Probably one of the best stadiums I've been to.
A lot of people are tailgating here. They are sitting in the back of their trunk.
Why is it that my hair looks so short than yours? We had it cut at the same time.
Let me see. I don't know. A beverage.
A small one.
And Coke. We're in San Diego. San Diego. Oh my goodness. Wow. This is my first time coming to the park. It's so cool. My sister is right there. Sister! Look at yourself.
I look cute.
Where's your sunglasses, girl? Come on. Padres with the sunglasses. Sorry.
Could you hold it up like this?
Oh my goodness! Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
This is the Rochambeau. Let's go, San Diego!
Falling behind. Two homers and 14 runs batted.
San Diego. Petco Park.
Crossfire action from the Dodgers. He goes from the third base side of the pitcher's plate, get that straight angle away from the lefty.
North has hit safely instead of his last 13 games. Ball four. And that was a really close pitch.
Where on Pines?
The team. Showed up as a strike. Call the ball.
Yeah, then there's the perfect pitch. I mean, down the way, the knees, that dot lights up.
We are at Petco Park with the company.
You want to go down there, Catherine? Let's see.
Malachi Moore has a play today for the umpires.
Let's go, Padres! Woo!
Osmer, the four spot.
I'm so sorry.
3:55. Anybody on
it? Wait, is it recording?
Both in the first inning.
It's a great way to get on the board by getting behind the left hander.
Yeah, already 20 pitches in this first inning.
So Benavides made a lot.
Osmer, right center, that'll get down. Over takes second base, and Dave Cruz gets it back in. It is 8:57. It is almost 9 p.m.
And I think I got home around like 6-ish. My brother wanted to go to a grocery market, an organic grocery market. And then he took me to Chipotle, so we went to go get Chipotle. And then after Chipotle, we went to Albertsons to another grocery store. And now we are at home. It is 9 p.m. And this is what we are eating. Chipotle. My sister made some sweet potato fries. And there's his Chipotle. And my brother is home now. My brother is home from the military. He was gone for 2 weeks.
I know, I'm back. Finally. Finally back. Feels good to be back. Back at home.
And there's Stella. My sister Eliana.
Hello!
Everyone is home now and I am officially ending this vlog. I'm going to sleep. Alright, bye.